It's time for another GPU harvest, and while last time we could simply pluck them off the tree at decent MSRP and value, this time around, we need to be a bit more resourceful. The GPU market just hasn't been all that great lately, forcing us to roll up our sleeves and, well, take what we can get.